Hey Mandalorians, MantaMike here, and today the team is proud to introduce to you our new staking feature on Calamari. But first, what is staking? Well, staking is an act of committing your tokens on-chain in order to help produce blocks and earn yield. Generally speaking, it's a lower-risk yield generation strategy within the Web3 ecosystem since delegation is single-sided, meaning you only have to hold the KMA token to earn yield. When staking your KMA tokens with Calamari, you never actually transfer your tokens outside of your control. With Calamari being on Polkadot parachain, you simply choose a collator, delegate your tokens, and then wait to earn yield. This yield rate is variable and depends on the amount of users that are delegating their tokens at any given time. So how do you stake your tokens? Well, let me show you how. Once you visit our staking dApp, the first thing you'll notice is that you'll be prompted to allow Polkadot.js to access the dApp. This is intentional, as doing so will allow you to interact with the site and stake with us. Simply allow access to move forward. After connecting, you'll be presented with the overview section and the collator section. In this example, you can see my KMA balance, the available balance to stake, the total KMA that I have currently staked, and the latest rewards that have been generated on chain. Let me go ahead and switch to another account here that hasn't started delegating so that you can see what happens the first time around. To start delegating, you will want to first choose a collator. Within the collator section, you'll see the list of collators available. If you have a specific collator in mind, you can search for it here in this search box. You may also filter by whether or not you wish to see active or inactive collators. Being active means that the collator is currently receiving rewards. Inactive means that the collator is ineligible for rewards right now. Note that this is subject to change depending on network conditions. Here we have the name of the collator as well as the address, the amount staked to the collator, the minimum stake necessary to delegate. At a minimum, this is 5,000, but as the delegation spots fill up, this may change. Next is the current APY estimate, the status of the collator, and the number of delegations to the collator. Remember when I said that the minimum of 5,000 KMA may change? Well, as the delegations fill up, once the 100th delegator bonds their tokens, the amount they bonded plus one KMA will actually become the minimum to stake. And then we have the stake button. Let's click this. Great, we're almost there. So within this pop-up, you can see how much I have staked to this collator, in this case zero, and what the minimum is to stake to this collator. Let's delegate 10,000 KMA and hit stake. Off screen, you will be presented with your Polkadot.js pop-up to sign the transaction. So go ahead and do that. We'll wait here for a moment for the transaction to go through. There we go, look at that. As you can see here now, the dashboard has been updated to reflect my delegation. As a note, rewards are generated every 6 hours. So that's it. If you have any questions, feel free to visit the resources link on the right side or to contact us on Discord or Twitter.